Next we have the single leg windmill, and what Nick is going to do is he's going to again stand on one foot. He's going to bend at the hip about 45 degrees and put his arms out to his sides. And from there he's going to twist at the spine in both directions. Good, trying to maintain stability through the leg that he's standing on. Great, Nick.